Hi, this is Matt Thacker here outside of Silver Creek Plaza. Massive fire started here at the Silver Creek Bowling Alley in Sellersburg, South Indiana Avenue, and still going after about a half an hour. You can see the black smoke extends well up in the sky, still going strong, and it can be seen from miles. It's driving down Interstate 65, and you can see it from miles away, and haven't been able to. Right now they're just trying to keep the damage as minimal as they can. They have fire hoses going on the outside. I'll go around the other side and show you some of that. The bowling alley is pretty